most people in this country now know that your main immigration policy is to stop all immigration, full stop. And the public mood in the last week would suggest that there's a momentum towards the Liberal Democrats, a party who you would presumably say are soft on immigration.
It's very difficult. I mean, we can take on the political parties, but when we take on most of the media, the church, the trades unions,
the
various
church?
Leftist groups...
Then, How dare you speak for the church?
You see what I mean?
How dare you speak for the church?
It's difficult.
Yes, sir. Introduce yourself, sir.
I'm Peter Adams. I live in Luton. I work with the churches and
Calm
all the faith
down.
Communities
Calm
of this
down.
Town. I fundamentally reject the arrogance... disruptive presence that the BNP has been in this town in the last year. Yeah. You and people like
Don't shoot
you
the messenger.
Have stirred up this community.
Don't shoot the
you
messenger.
Have taken the sense of displacement that so many in this town feel, legitimately white people, indigenous English as you call them, and yet you have stirred them up, you and those like you, to an anger that has disrupted
our town.
You're the
angry one. Not me.
You call yourself Indigenous English. I am Indigenous English. You call yourself... Well, the BNP claims to speak for the church. It does not.
Okay, all right,
it does not.
The point I was making...
The church wants to bring peace and harmony in this town and this nation.